To look at the weather first today and then what's ahead. Our latest storm arriving pretty much on time as far as our Storm Tracker 13 forecast. Snow moved into Woodland Park and the Palmer Divide this morning before extending into Colorado Springs proper. Just a dusting for Pueblo tonight, but the big story, icy roads that made for a lot of wrecks and a treacherous evening commute.